Hello. I'm gonna try to do a version of Heroes with an ambient intro. So what I want to try is I want to freeze my reverb, have that running as a carpet, and build on that with a Ebo. Here it is with the Ebo, right? Do like this sort of intro. On that, I have a pedal. Sorry, I only got one camera, but there's a pedal here that I control with an expression pedal, who's gonna add a harmony in the key that I'm in, key of D. And so basically, I'm gonna try to create three guitar layers with one guitar, live. No pressure. So if you see me luring there, it's because normally live, you can sort of do these things and the band, you eye contact and the band, yeah, here we go. I'm following a recording, so I gave myself a bunch of bars, but at some stage this thing is gonna take off, so I have to keep an eye on it that I'm with it. So if you see me looking like, what's he looking at? Well, that would be that. Let's try it. All right. Where do you put this thing? It's so big. All right, I'm gonna put it in my back pocket like a professional. There we go.
Say.